My name is Todd Huff. I am the shop foreman at C&W Custom Woodworking. And today we are going to go over the scope of work notes for Zicka job 2908. This is the scope of work for job 2908. This is the things that C&W designed, and this is how I organize each job. And I go through and see which ones the guys in the fields are going to need first. So most of it's the easiest ones, so we can get them out of here. I started with the mudroom first because it's just, they're simple tall lockers and a bench. As soon as we got it done, they installed it. That way nothing gets lost, broken, stolen. The last thing was probably the vestibule wainscoting. The reason this will be last is because the whole foyer vestibule area is special order tile, and it took like 6 to 8 weeks to get in. So they just started laying it this week.
My name is Phil. I am one of the builders here at C&W Custom Woodworking. I'm in the shop, and today I'm working on part of the vestibule wainscoting. It's a pretty good sized job, over 14 feet long. We're not normally doing material that's so long and putting it together, so it's kind of a challenge to put it all together and make it happen. This is called bed mold, and the guys out in the field will be installing it inside all of the frames. This is one of several options that we offer to do our wainscoting panels. We have two mantles, a lower and an upper. It's like twice as large as some. It's taken 8 sheets of plywood to do it. I had to join pieces together to have a joint in the middle of it. And then I wrapped the outside edges of it, as you can see with the drawing, with 1x8 solid wood. This is the plan view of the mantel on the great room. I'm adding the cutouts for the pull-out lids to enable the people who are going to have this. There's going to be a TV up above the mantel. They want to hide all the equipment and all the cords, so we supplied them with access and clearance inside the mantel to put all these devices in so they can keep them out of sight. And this view is the elevation view to show what it's going to look like if you're looking at it straight on.